too. The girls can put the one man like that, you down, baby, that was happening. All right, I'm very impressed. Woo! Make sure that the top player is in tune. That's rule number one. And it's been so hot up here, especially with my boy Johnny Marr. Give it up one more time for Johnny Marr. Did you guys know he was that funky? I did. Believe it or not, Johnny has a special custom Fender. And he gave me his first one and blew me away. A lot of you people don't know how close we are. He actually named his son after me. So maybe when I'm gone, we can have the other Nile. We can always have Nile and Chic. Because Nile also plays guitar. So we have Nile Rogers and Nile Marr playing Chic. Thank you, Johnny. I love you, man. You're a great guy. An amazing musician. An amazing person. This whole family is great. I love him. So, Manchester, do this. In order to have a good old-fashioned disco party, we got to have some people up on stage jamming with us. Just have a good time. Dancing and partying. And when I play this next song, you know why. Take a bonus. brother. Every time I walk down the street with him, they say, oh God, I'll see you and Logan back together. Johnny Marr looking out for me. Thank you. On vocal stage right, Miss Kimberly Davis. She sings so fine, don't you agree? And I am thank you for your honor. Thank you so much. Thank you. Before I fell out here tonight, I did not think you deserved it. I was very, very sick, and you guys cheered me up. Thank you.